listening.
And you think there's a link between fitness and corporate
training? I think you're asking nothing.